This song has been a long-time favorite contemporary Christmas song of mine. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? And this child that you've delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know? Mary might not have known that her little baby would one day make the blind see and the deaf hear and the dead rise. But she knew her baby. She knew who Jesus was going to be, who he was and who he is. In part because the angel Gabriel told her in the Gospel of Luke. We read that in chapter 1, verses 26 through 33. In the sixth month, the angel Gabriel was sent from God to a city of Galilee named Nazareth, to a virgin betrothed to a man whose name was Joseph of the house of David. And the virgin's name was Mary. And he came to her and said, "Greetings, O favored one, the Lord is with you." But she was greatly troubled at the saying and tried to discern what sort of greeting this might be. And the angel said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. And behold, you will conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you shall call his name Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High, and the Lord God will give to him the throne of his father David. And he will reign over the house of Jacob forever, and of his kingdom there will be no end. Here's my Christmas question for you. Do you know this baby turned king, of whose kingdom will not end? Do you know Jesus? Don't miss it, my friend. It's not enough to just know him up here. You also got to know him down here. We can know a lot about him, but if that knowledge doesn't take the long 18-inch journey from the head to the heart, it's useless. The Apostle Paul says in the book of Romans, if you confess with your mouth that Jesus is Lord and believe in your heart that God raised him from the dead, then you'll be saved. Thank you so much for listening. It really means a lot to me. I hope you enjoyed this quick little rendition of Mary, Did You Know? Merry Christmas, God bless you, and Happy New Year.